Mabuhay, this is Bob from Love Beyond the Sea. My channel here is about marriage, especially marriage toward with a woman from the Philippines like I did. And so I talk about issues that you may have to be confronted with one of these days. I want to talk about jealousy here in this video. Jealousy, not about you, but jealousy towards your Filipina wife. And let me know here, leave a comment if you've experienced this, how you may have dealt with it. And please subscribe to Love Beyond the Sea. I expected some jealousy when I married my wife, but you know, I thought, well, people would be jealous of me for different reasons. I married a younger woman, attractive woman, smart woman. But I didn't expect necessarily jealousy towards my wife. I thought that it might be possible, because, well, she was able to marry a foreigner, so in a way, they probably say, well, she's marrying up by marrying this foreigner, and they could be a little jealous of that, and she's gone from being poor to being rich. Maybe the guy is well off, and they say, well, she didn't have to work for what she has now. You know, her husband maybe gave her a job opportunity, or gave her money for a car, or gave her money to start her life with in this country, and nobody did that for them. So they, they can take their jealousy out on this woman, by just not being nice to her. Again, they might think she's getting all this for just being younger or smaller or good looking. And that's not really fair to her, because they are judging her, of course. They should be jealous of her. A lot of them speak multiple languages, and they've gone to college, and they're well-mannered, fun to be around. Now, that's something to be jealous for. A lot of men will go to the Philippines to look for such a woman to marry. And when they see her here in the States where we live, they could say, wow, I'm jealous of that woman. Now, you would think, at least I would think, when you're jealous about somebody, that you would see compliments. I'm jealous. They're so pretty. She has it so good. But often it comes out in negativity, harsh words, gold digger, or money for nothing, taking advantage of that foreign guy. One way is, if your wife comes here, she may encounter some gossip. I think she will be gossiped about out of jealousy. Whether she hears it or not is another thing. But if she does, it will sting when she hears people talk behind her back. And some women here are nasty enough to make sure that you overhear it, because they are jealous and they want to wound your Filipina wife, make her think that she did something wrong by marrying you. But I think it's because they're just trying to make themselves feel better about themselves. Now, you could find some jealousy within your family. That would kind of hit home, because, you deal with your family. You can't really avoid them. And I suppose if you had children and they're thinking, well, this woman is going to take my share of the inheritance, that could be a real issue to deal with. I knew people would be jealous of me, and I have heard such statements. But I also believe that women, especially women, will be jealous of your Filipina wife. So there may be times when you have to talk to her about some negative things she's heard and try to let her know where this comes from. It doesn't come from hate. It comes from being jealous of your wife. Do you agree with that? Does that make sense at all? Do you be so proud of your wife and you believe you found a good one and you want other people to see what you see? And then there can be some jealousy. Maybe some people don't really rub shoulders with her that you thought would, because you hadn't thought of them being jealous towards her. So maybe they kind of avoid her. Maybe they say hurtful things. The only times I've really experienced that was, you know, when I was working. I knew that there were, you know, some people making some inappropriate comments that we dealt with. And it was from, I believe, jealousy. You know, they say, well, look at her, making her life better. It was so easy. What did she have to do for it? You know, just be in her 20s, smile, weigh under 100 pounds, dark skin. She didn't have to earn it. You know, I've been slaving away here, and maybe they've had children out of marriage, which a lot of women have, and they see this woman coming over here, changing her life so much for the better. Guess what? They're going to be jealous. Probably not congratulating her, but avoiding her, saying bad things about her. So if you have experienced, you know, or your wife has experienced jealousy from other people once you have brought her over to your country, please leave a comment. I'm sure that has occurred before. And I want other men to realize that they might have to deal with some jealousy sometimes from other women when you introduce her to other women or she gets around other women. She may feel uncomfortable as it is, and if she hears some negative commentary, she's going to be more uncomfortable. So this may or may not happen with you, jealousy towards your Filipino wife. But if it has, please feel free to leave a comment on that here on Love Beyond the Sea.